station broadcasting from the North Pole. We can be reached at P.O. Box 28413, Providence, Rhode Island, 02908.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Good morning, Mr.
Scrooge. Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Ah, humbug, everybody.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Well, the meeting will come to order if you please. Are all the advertising people represented here?
Everyone except
Well, if they're not here for the Christmas pitch, I can't help them find new ways of tying their product into Christmas. That's why I'm chairman of this board. Let's hear it for me.
Hear, hear, hear!
All right, Abercrombie, what are your people up to?
Oh, same thing as every year. 50,000 billboards showing Santa Claus pausing to refresh himself with our product.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think the public has come to expect that.
That's right. It's become tradition.
Fine, fine. You there, Crass. I suppose your company's running the usual magazine ads showing cartons of your cigarettes peeking out of the top of Santa's sack.
Better than that. This year we have been smoking one. Yes. We got Santa a little more rugged, too. Both sleeves rolled up and a tattoo in each arm. One of them says, Merry Christmas.
What does the other one say?
Less tars.
Great stuff.
But Mr. Scrooge.
Well, who are you?
Bob Cratchit, sir. I've got a little spice company over in East Orange, New Jersey. Do I have to tie my product into Christmas?
What do you mean?
Well, I was just going to send cards out showing the three wise men following the Star of Bethlehem.
I get it. And they're bearing your spices. No, that's perfect.
No. No product in it. I was just going to say, peace on earth, goodwill toward men. Period.
That's a peculiar slogan.
Old Hap Cratchit. That went out with button shoes. You're a businessman. Christmas is something to take advantage of. A red and green bandwagon to jump on. A sentimental shot in the arm for sales. Listen.
Get the home with advertising. La 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 la. Why you can be enterprising. La 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 la. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. Four bars of soap.
As sure as there's an X in Christmas, you can be sure those are Tiny Tim chestnuts roasting. Tiny Tim chestnuts are full-bodied, longer-lasting, invisible shells. Protect the nuts. Now with XK29 added for people who can't roast after every meal.
Tiny Tim, chestnuts all
away.
Tiny Tim's roast hot like a chestnut hot. And they are mild, 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 mild.
It's the Hopeless Advertising, fa la 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 la. It's the time for merchandising, fa la 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 la. Cross and amber, these the reasons, fa la 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 la. Get the money, get the business, fa la 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 la.
Words to live by, Cratchit.
Oh, for you, maybe. Can't you just wish someone a Merry Christmas for the pure joy of doing it?
Why? What's the percentage in that? Well, let me show you how to make Christmas work for you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
There you go, Cratchit. That's Christmas with a purpose.
I know, but wait a minute. Don't you guys make enough profit the other 11 months? Christmas comes but once a year.
Funny thing you should bring that up. That's exactly the point I was about to make. Hit it, boys.
Christmas comes but once a year, so you better make hay while the snow is falling. Oh, that opportunity calling you.
You get a plug, you get a plug in for yourself.
A Christmas comes but once a year, so you better cash in while the spirit lingers. It's slipping through your fingers, boys. But don't you realize Christmas can be such a fun?
Well, I guess you fellas will never change.
Why should we? Christmas has two S's in it, and they're both dollar signs.
Yeah, but they weren't there to begin with.
Huh?
The people keep hoping you'll remember, but you never do.
Remember what?
Whose birthday we're celebrating.
Well, don't get me wrong. The story of Christmas and its simplicity is a good thing. I buy that. It's just that we know a good thing when we see it.
But don't you realize Christmas has a significance, a meaning?
A sales curve. Wake up, Cratchit. It's later than you think.
I know.
Broadcasting from Santa's workshop at the North Pole, you're tuned to the Voice of Christmas, P.O. Box 28413, Providence, Rhode Island, 02908.
Now listen here, chipmunks, to this advice. You better be good and you better be nice. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. So be good for goodness sake.
Thank you.
Would you guys like to be on the Christmas album?
Sure. Bravo. Are we going to get paid?
How much do you want?
$15. $20.
Okay. I would like you guys to tell me something. What is the real meaning of Christmas?
Jesus' birthday.
How does Jesus celebrate his birthday? Does he have a cake?
Yeah. I don't know. Never been up there.
Up where? Jesus' place? If you could wish for something this Christmas, something for the whole world, not just for you, what would it be?
For people not to be mean and start fights.
You mean like wars?
Yeah.
What is war?
It's where there's a lot of people and there's only two teams with a lot of weapons fighting each other.
And we always win. Except for Asia, they beat us. It's like sports.
I see. What does Santa Claus look like?
He looks like you.
He looks real dorky.
That's real sweet, guys. Do you think Santa's been watching you?
No.
No, because he's always at work.
I love you guys.
Me too.
Tell you what, guys.
Yeah?
Let's wish everybody listening to this album a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, yeah, and I hope there's peace on Earth, dude.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can't see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best.
Everyone you meet. Oh, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, gather once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you don't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
You're tuned to the Voice of Christmas, the only pirate station that broadcasts from the North Pole.
Hey, ding-a-ding-ding, it's Dominic the Donkey, ding-a-ding-ding, the Italian Christmas Donkey, la la la, la 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 la, la la la. Santa's got a little friend, his name is Dominic, the cutest little donkey, you'll never see him kick. When Santa visits his paisans with Dominic, he'll be. Because the reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Hey, jingity-jing. It's Dominic the donkey. Jingity-jing. The Italian Christmas donkey. La, la, la. La, 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 la. La, la, la. Jingle bells around the street and presents on the sled. Hey, look at the mayor's derby on top of Dominic's head. A pair of shoes for Louis and a dress for Josephine. The label on the inside says they're made in Brooklyn. Hey, jingity-jing, it's Dominic the donkey. Jingity-jing, the Italian Christmas donkey. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Children sing and clap their hands and Dominic starts to dance. They talk Italian to a man he even understands. Kumbaras and kumbaras too, they dance da 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 da. When Dominic all comes to town and brings those ucciarilla. Hey, jingity-jing, it's Dominic the donkey. Jingity-jing, the Italian Christmas donkey. La, 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 la. Hey, Dominic, want another dollar?
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing a bushel of fun. Jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square. In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
the voice of Christmas, the only pirate radio station to broadcast from Santa's workshop at the North Pole. We can be reached at P.O. Box 28413, Providence, Rhode Island 0298.
Christmas at the North Pole.